All right, I'm going to continue with my maintenance. Like I said, I'm going to give our truck a an oil change in just a minute. So everything up and under here is all pretty good. Again, this engine worked really hard. We were doing a lot of fun through the desert. I mean, you know, thousands of kilometers, not just a quick run up the beach. So it really has done its job. So I'm going to clean out the air filter. I'm not going to change it. I'll just pull it down a little bit. This is kind of funny. What this is the confetti from the start. I kind of think that's funny. So when they threw confetti at the start gate, Alpha decided to take some with us. So anyway, so I'm going to drop the air filter. That's only half down at the moment. I'll drop that down. I can blow that out with the air compressor. Always remember when you do it, put the air compressor on the inside of the air filter and blow out. Don't ever blow in because you're just making it worse. Amazing how much steam gets out in here. Again, just want to check over a few things. That's the ABS brake lines. Again, all this stuff, you know, we went through a lot of mud. There was not a place where we could clean it, whatever. So we've got to be very, very conscious of things like brake lines getting covered in mud, shaking on thousands of kilometers of, hundreds of miles, thousands of kilometers of corrugated road. And that's where you run into problems. So I'm looking for anything that is, you know, any sort of look like anything that's damp, that doesn't look quite right. That's what I'm chasing. I mean, everything looks really, really pretty in the shop. Everything looks great there. The only place that really matters is right here, right now. So it's just common sense. Check it over. Make sure everything's happy, and so far so good.